Welcome, dear tourists, to the vibrant city of Matola, Mozambique. Get ready for an unforgettable adventure as we explore this beautiful region. Our first stop is the Maputo Elephant Reserve, located just a short drive from the city center. This sanctuary is home to a diverse array of wildlife, but keep your eyes peeled for the elusive elephants that roam these lands. Legend has it that these gentle giants are great dancers; they can salsa like pros. Next on our itinerary is the Núcleo de Arte, a true gem of Matola's cultural scene. This art center showcases the talents of local artists, and you'll be blown away by the creativity on display. The artworks here speak to Mozambique's rich history, having survived the turbulent times of the Civil War. But let's not get too serious. Did you hear about the painter who only did portraits of rabbits? He was a real artist. As we venture further, we reach the enchanting mer queen, known for its lush landscapes and stunning views of the Nkomati River. Here, you can learn about the traditional art of basket weaving and even try your hand at it. The local artisans are masters at it, and their baskets are so meticulously crafted that not even a grain of sand can slip through. They could easily hold water without any leaks, unlike my old kitchen sink. Now, it's time to discover the past at the Swaziland Railway Station. Though no longer operational, this historic station once played a vital role in connecting Maputo to South Africa. You'll be amazed by the architecture. It's like stepping into a time machine that takes you back to the days of steam locomotives. Oh, and speaking of trains, did you hear about the one that got a job? It was engineerously qualified. Continuing our journey, we arrive at the charming village of Infuline. Here, you can witness the traditional dances and music that have been passed down through generations. The rhythm of the drums will have you tapping your feet in no time. Just be careful not to dance too vigorously. We don't want any involuntary cartwheels. As we approach the end of our tour, a must-visit location awaits us: the Cathedral of Our Lady of the Immaculate Conception. This stunning place of worship boasts intricate architecture and showcases the deeply rooted Catholic faith in Mozambique. Fun fact, the stained glass windows are so beautiful that even the birds often mistake them for open skies. Lastly, we end our day at the bustling Faima Arts and Crafts Fair. Here, you can buy souvenirs to remember this unforgettable journey. The crafts reflect the country's diverse culture and artistic traditions. My favorite find there was a wooden sculpture of a dog with wheels. It was a real bog mobile. I hope you've enjoyed this journey through the heart of Matola, Mozambique, and that it has left you with beautiful memories. Whether it's the wildlife, the art, the history, or the jokes that made you smile, this city has something special for everyone. Safe travels, and don't forget to come back soon.